Rachel Junk won a city council seat, 20. She's the youngest woman ever elected to public office in Iowa. She beat out Chris Nelson, who was seeking his third term. Junk is a chemical engineering student at Iowa State.